stamps.
You know what? If you really like them, I can snag them up for half the price after the holidays.
Oh, that's right, you lucky dog. You're so lucky. Peter's surprising you with a vacation. Of course, he knows how much stress you've been under after that nasty hit and run.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know all about the accident. When you almost killed that guy and you and Peter covered it up and then lied to the cops about it? Wow, that's heavy duty. I would be so freaked if I hit someone. How do you sleep at night? Of course, the pills probably help.
What did you find out?
That's my little secret. And Lexi, I will keep your little secret, but you have to do something for me in return.
You just keep Peter out of this. He'll do anything you want.
Okay. Let Coop off the hook. Say goodbye to your alimony.
Coop is behind this. He knows about the accident.
No, no, Lexi, chill. So far, I'm the only one.
Why are you doing this?
To get Coop off my brother's back.
You're only doing this to help out Michael?
I would make a deal with the devil to help Michael.
Well, you have. If I do let Coop off the hook, how do I know that you're gonna keep up your end of the bargain?
You don't. But what choice do you have? I mean, if I go to the police, Lexi, you'll end up in jail, and at the very least, Peter will lose his license. Please don't take any of this personally, Lexi, because I really like you. Besides, from what I hear, you're loaded, so cutting Coop loose is no big deal. Oh, and don't breathe a word of this to anybody.
So did Sam say how late she'd be?
No, she was in Amanda's office. Another one of those I